I'm super excited today. Some of them I managed to meet very often. Like Akshay sir, thank you so much sir for joining me. But I'm meeting her after such a long time today. The queen is back. And of course, Kiara, on her way up to becoming, not the queen yet. I can't say in front of her right now, but she's on her way up there. Diljit Paji, thank you so much for joining us. But thank you guys for joining us on the show. It's awesome. I haven't seen these pairings in a very, very long time. But sir, aapse pehle, Kareena, good to see you back in action.
Thank you.
Apart from Instagram and apart from gym and apart from yoga videos, there are lots of them and it's fantastic.
Yeah.
Listen, when you walked past, we all died today.
Just rubbish.
No, I swear, ask everyone, we said, my God, and they said, this is something, that you're a style guru. And this happens, and I know you sometimes don't have to think about it. But
see,
it really does.
You guys have your style, right? No,
this is working.
Yeah, see, I'm putting all of them on their
But
toes.
You're back in the promotional game. I know you're always happy to act.
Thanks to...
Back to him. Yeah, because when you weren't there in between, he said, I hope she does come back in the promotional game. But do you
but
enjoy this?
Yeah, now I'm in a mood.
Now she's in a mood.
But this press...
You did this.
Ever.
Yeah, what's wrong with you? I'm in a mood.
Coffee mood. You're the health guru. You're back in action. Are you enjoying like this?
I am not the health guru. By the way, this and all three of them are like super healthy. I eat more than all of them.
Really?
But we've
all
vegetarian
after seeing.
Always so fit, he doesn't eat. 11 baje lunch karta hai. Diljit also doesn't eat carbs. Kiara lives on salmon. And I live on kulche and para.
But you know, it's true. Like during Chandigarh also, you were having cheese toast. And
see?
How? And she was looking so hot. I was like,
the world is super jealous. But of course, you know the amount of work that she puts in the gym. And you're the, so it works. Yeah. But just back to promotional bits of films. The world apparently has changed the last 2 years for cinema.
Yeah.
So much has changed. You know, I look at this year and I say not one single outstanding performance, many outstanding performances. She's of course been part of one of those films that has done that. Are you shocked at how much change there has been, you know, with the audiences? They're liking everything.
I think they're liking all the right things and making all the right noises, you know.
Yeah.
So that's why I think it's an exciting time for, you know, films with an interesting plot to release.
Yeah.
And that's where I think good news comes in. It's an interesting cast, of course, but I think the script and the plot of the film is new. Even though it's like a comedy, but the whole idea around it is so
It's
new.
Super funny, the trailer.
Exactly.
But what about this gentleman who has about 600-800 crores every year that his films make? The last... What do you have to say about Akshay Kumar, the phenomenon of the last 3 years? Or 4 years?
I think Akshay has always had that quality of becoming, when I first saw him, of being like a super duper star.
Yeah.
But I think the last 10 years, he's challenged himself and picked up parts that nobody would think Akshay Kumar would do.
Yeah.
And he just turned things around on his head. And I mean, I think, you know, forget about King and Queen, but Akshay Kumar, I think, is the ultimate... Yeah, I mean, if I would say if there's anyone after Mr. Bachchan...
Don't need to add any words to that.
No, I'm partial towards him, but that's the truth. Because he's just unbelievable.
But we hate the both of you because your jawlines have never changed.
His mind still has.
No, no, it's not
changed. I have a baby now.
It has not changed.
Not at all, Kareena, please. Now, before I go fishing any further, I have to say this to you, sir. And to both of you all as well also. Why? I've been going to a lot of these schools where these girls, you know, don't have the right educative... resources, so they're studying and all that. Sir, because of your two films, their lives have changed with Padman and Toiletic Prem Katha. I spoke to about 100 young boys who would never even hear the word pad and not laugh 100 times, and none of them did. You know, I don't think people understand the grassroots change that you managed to bring. It's unbelievable. I have to clap for you because you've been doing it consciously, and it's not about how much money it's made at the box office. I have seen it in front of my eyes. In fact, I've made a video out of it. I'm going to send it to you.
Please do that.
It's unbelievable how it's changed. And they said that our mother-in-law's thinking change has changed. Our brothers' thinking change has changed, which was far more because they said they had embarrassment when we went out. You know, when you look at you know, the impact that it's had, you must feel really, really that I had taken the risk to change karne ke liye, akela tha wahan pe. It's really paid off the last 2-3 years.
It has paid off very well. As you're rightly saying it, I know that many, many schools, many, many colleges, many, many places in the interiors of India, they have been showing it free of cost.
Yeah.
And I'm very thankful to the government that they are doing this more and more. And it gives me immense pleasure when something like how
and
you
this
have
is
said
in Bombay, by the way, sir. This is not even in the interiors. This is Bombay. that I've been chatting with the girls and the boys, and it's fantastic.
But that is not power of me or anything. It's power of cinema, that it can go and just go through the person's mind and just hits him where it exactly should hit. Yeah. I think any amount of lectures doesn't hit the person. Yeah. What cinema does. I think maaon ki maa hai cinema.
Yeah. Bilkul. But so, you know, even I didn't imagine it to be so widespread. And itne confident ho gaye bachche, aise openly baat kar, humne dekhi hai, char baar dekhi hai. Aur aise garv ke saath pehle medical store par nahi ja paate the. Ab wo picturon ki baat kar rahe
hain. Main bata raha hu na, abhi to betiyan phone karke udhar, dad, my periods have started. Can you, while coming back, just get some pads for me? And even in corporate offices, corporate office mein bhi problem thi. Abhi to, where are you going? My periods have started. I'm just going to the bathroom to change. It's very open and very, it's nothing to be ashamed about. And
No, because you did it and the world is clapping on this, and they better clap on this, because if this man hadn't decided to do it, trust me, it would have just been lying in the back.
I think it's my wife. Yeah, the whole idea belongs to her, and it's she who went for it and she decided to produce the film.
When you do a good news then, sometimes, is this too easy then for you to do? Because there you're thinking, am I going to change the world? I have to put...
No, but good news has a lot of message to give. Huh?
Yeah.
It talks about IVF.
Yeah.
It talks about... See, I'll tell you, there's a very undercurrent message is there.
Yeah, yeah.
And it gives a lot of happiness to a lot of families, what IVF has done. And it also... I would like to talk about this. I have realized that the women who are in their life काम थोड़ा ज्यादा करना चाहती हैं एंड दे वांट टू वेट कि मैं अभी बच्चा नहीं करना चाहती हूं दैट इज ग्रेट न्यूज फॉर देम दैट देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड आईवीएफ विद द टेक्नोलॉजी यू कैन एक्चुअली गेट इनटू योर वर्क एंड यू कैन डिसाइड कि 35 साल 36 साल 40 साल में आई वांट टू हैव अ बेबी बिकॉज़ आईवीएफ गिव्स यू दैट टेक्नोलॉजी सो इट इज नॉट इट्स अ ग्रेट न्यूज फॉर लॉट ऑफ फैमिलीज
एंड इट्स लाइक आई सेड इट्स वेरी एंटरटेनिंग. The trailer is fantastic. You guys are fantastic in it. I love the casting also that it's happened. You see Diljit Dosanjh for the first time, you know. Every time I see this fabulous actor who came in Urta Punjab, you know, and I think that combination worked so wonderfully well. His songs, his style, his brands. You're seeing Diljit there. Is he always so quiet? Was he there on the set also always quiet?
He is, but he just transforms in front of the camera, which is amazing.
Yeah.
I mean, he brings, and you know the best thing is, so we would do a rehearsal, and Diljit would always ask, "Ye rehearsal hai na, take nahi hai." Because you don't know what he'll do in the take.
Because he's saving the energy only for the take.
Yeah. So I think that's why he's so quiet, because he puts everything into
that. Sir, lekin phir aapka jo co-actor hai, wo samajh nahi pa raha hai na ki aapki exactly kya ho paayegi energy short mein. So that's cheating then.
Nahi bhaji, wo phir nakli ho jata hai ki mujhe aisa, mere liye aisa lagta hai mujhe ki main baar baar karunga to phir nakli sa ho jata hai.
Wow.
Ek baar
hi karo. He keeps his spontaneity.
And what about you then? Are you ready for that spontaneity every time
in a
shot?
So the first few times I actually laughed. I was still naughty.
Yeah.
I used to just laugh because they were so funny. You put them in a frame together. Like we had our faces covered in so many shots.
Yeah.
But then and I remember once Akshay Kumar came to me and said, I'm going to be saying this. So just don't laugh in the take. So I think eventually you have
to. And with him you can never make out because it's a straight face, right?
Yeah. Just his expression, like there's some looks that he'll give you and I don't know how, I couldn't control it. But then eventually you learn, of course, you have to, you better.
You have only 25 days mostly to learn with Akshay.
Yeah. And so you have only one take to learn.
So if you
that's
if you're
first
not,
take is it all.
But so before I go further with good news, the millions of crores that are coming in, congratulations.
Thank you.
There's a 1,000 crores on this table right now. I haven't even gone into collection that he's got. Kareena hasn't contributed this year as yet, but we're going to end with a bang. Your life has changed. And you can never go back to being the old life that you had, which was not too bad also. But it has changed a lot. I remember one actor once told me that before his first film, he says, I'm doing everything that I can do so that once I become a star, I won't be able to travel by train and do all these things and all. This is like sort of being thrust upon you, this superstardom. Are you being able to do anything like it was even like 6 months ago?
But I'm enjoying it.
Like,
of course
you'll enjoy it.
What I mean is like, it's exciting when someone comes up to you and it's exciting when they, you know, they just want to hug you or like the girls.
Yeah, I was just going to say, oh, this is nice.
Shake hands and all of that. But I think it's new and it's exciting at the end of the day. That, you know, that interaction with the fans. And I mean, recently when we went to Chandigarh and they started saying Preeti, Preeti, it was really overwhelming. I forgot to say Sasrikal Chandigarh. I was Sasrikal and I just lost all my words because it never happened before.
You can say it now.
So it, yeah, Sasrikal Chandigarh, Sasrikal everybody. But
can you get used to this, Kareena, with you've walked in and you had a million people always say, wow.
No.
What if they ever stopped saying wow?
Doesn't matter. I think I'm used to everything, and especially in this profession and in this industry, I think.
She knows this life is not going to stop.
No.
Yeah. But no.
This life she's not going to.
Not at all. But in this, everything is very challenging.
When she's going to be 85, also, it's going to be.
Anything can change anytime. Yeah.
No. So again, I have to like. I have lots of bag. So I used to do a lot of tours at one time, and there was a time when I'd gone with Kareena also. Mm. Please, if you go to Indore and all that, so bade bade male stars ke liye, bahut crowd hota tha. I had no idea the madness that there was for her. And when we reached in one of these malls, I was scared somebody was going to die because they wanted to jump off. They wanted to jump from the third floor to meet her. Mm-hmm. Jump from the third floor to meet her. And
as long as all those people are now going to go and see good news.
No, they will. And those were not the days of Instagram when I could make a video and show to the world.
But even now, she's not on Instagram, and I think her pictures go viral.
She may not be by her name, like Ranveer, but she will definitely be somewhere.
I'm
checking.
Somewhere.
Of course, you're checking somewhere.
Who knows? I might come on Instagram.
Of course, the gossip bank of Bollywood, the 3-4 of them that is there. Ooh. Them, now, Karan.
Now, this journey, we should find out all the gossip.
No, Karan is number one. Karan is number one. There's no question about it. Yeah. Karan is number one. Yeah. You're 2 or 3, depending between you and Ranveer. You decide.
I am not there anymore. At all. Pehle maybe, now no.
Yeah, because now
I have no time.
Now Taimur is there.
Yeah.
Kareena Kapoor aur Akshay Paji jab screen par aaye the, Paji, aapki bhi itni badi fan following hai. Do you come on set and is there ever chat about what's happening, bhaiya? Kaun si filmein chal rahi hai? What is in between shots? Kya baatein hoti hai sabke saath mein?
Diljit baat nahi karta.
Bilkul bhi nahi karte.
नहीं
थोड़ा थोड़ा
शॉपिंग की बातें नहीं होती है स्पोर्ट्स की बातें नहीं होती है फिल्मों की बातें नहीं होती अवार्ड्स की बात कुछ भी नहीं बातें होती इन बिटवीन द शॉट्स
नहीं मैं ऑब्जर्व कर रहा हूं क्योंकि इतने बड़े स्टार्स और आप जिनके फैन हैं उनको जो उनके साथ जब काम करते हैं तो आपको ऑब्जर्व करना चाहिए कि वो वैसे भी कैसे रहते हैं लाइफ में कैसे काम करते हैं उनका तरीका क्या है एक्ट करने का
वो यू ऑलवेज अ फैन ऑफ करीना कपूर
ऑलवेज करीना मैम अक्षय सर फैन बहुत बड़े फैन
अगर उड़ता पंजाब व्हेन वी इफ यू गो बैक टू दैट टाइम यू वर वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मर्स इन दैट इट्स रियली फैंटास्टिक उसके बाद आपको ज्यादा कॉम्प्लीमेंट आए थे आपके परफॉर्मेंस के बाद बोला कि आप करीना का तो बड़ा अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस किया था आपके दोस्तों ने ये बोला था
बट ही वाज रियली ब्रिलियंट इन द फिल्म इट वाज
मेरे बंदे थे उनको ये बहुत बड़ी बात थी कि करीना जी के साथ काम
नहीं 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 वो
नहीं सच्ची में हां जी
एक्चुअली ही नरेटेड अ लवली इंसिडेंट अबाउट हाउ ही इज रीयूनाइटेड विद हिज ब्रदर थैंक्स टू अक्षय सर
यस
आई नो वी सेड इट ऑन अदर मीडियम बिकॉज़ यू नो वी सेड इट ऑन रेडियो बट आई वुड लव टू हैव यू से दैट टू आवर ऑडियंसेस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड
ओ यस मेरा ब्रदर छोटा वो कुछ 6-7 साल से मैं उसको कह रहा हूँ कि मेरे साथ आओ उसको पसंद नहीं है ये फिल्में गाने के बिजनेस उसको पसंद नहीं है फिल्में उसको बहुत पसंद है लेकिन इस बिजनेस में आना उसको पसंद नहीं है मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो मेरा काम देखे वो संभाले मेरे साथ रहे तो हमारा कुछ गैप था ऐसा 6-7 साल का मैं प्यार बहुत करता हूँ वो भी मुझसे बहुत प्यार करता है लेकिन हमारा कुछ गैप था मैं भी कुछ घर से बाहर ही रहता था लेकिन हमने इतनी इन्जॉय की है अक्षय सर की फिल्में एक साथ हमने इन्जॉय किया हम वो तब VCR होता था तो कैसेट लेके आते थे तो मोहरा तो हमने मतलब 10-15 बार देखी होगी लाके वो जो फिल्म थी तो हमने इतनी और उसका फेवरेट गाना पता कौन सा है माँ शेरा वाली है तेरा शेर आ गया वो उसका फेवरेट गाना और वो घर में परफॉर्म किया करता था
वो अनु मलिक जी का भी फेवरेट
वो ना परफॉर्म किया करता था उस गाने पे तो जब मैं उसको देखता था मैं ये उसके लिए गाता था कि अब ये परफॉर्म करेगा तो वो मैं उसको चाहता था कि वो मेरे साथ आए मेरे साथ रहे और काम देखे लेकिन ऐसा हो नहीं पा रहा था लेकिन जैसे उसको पता चला कि मैं फिल्म कर रहा हूँ अक्षय कुमार जी के साथ तो जनवरी में तो मैंने बोला
मैनेजर बन गया
तो वो देखने आ गया फिल्म कैसे शूट हो रही है देखने आया
तो तब उसने वो करेज लिया कि सर से हेलो बोलने का
नहीं थ्रू आउट हो रहा है शूटिंग पे
तब से वो मेरे साथ में है
तो अक्षय सर से लेकिन सेट पर कब मिला वो साथ में बात लगे लेकिन जाके मिल लिया
फर्स्ट डे शूट पे था वो
अच्छा और आती है लो
शूट
अक्षय सर दिस इज एन अमेजिंग जर्नी यू आल्सो हैड फॉर सो मेनी इयर्स योर ओन फिल्म्स डू यू सिट एंड वॉच समटाइम्स टीवी पर तो आती रहती है
हाँ हाँ देखता हूँ ना
आपको अपनी फेवरेट कौन सी लगती है पिछले 15 साल की
मुझे मतलब क्या होता है जब खाना खा रहा होता हूँ या मेकअप कर रहा होता हूँ या बैठा होता हूँ तो मुझे मस्ती वाली फिल्में ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है, दे दनादन हो गई, भागम भाग हो गई, हेरा फेरी हो गई.
But your own performance, which you felt was, यार मैंने इसमें six मार दिया.
I think मुझे ना सबसे toughest जो फिल्म लगी थी वो थी गरम मसाला.
Really?
Whether you believe it or not, क्योंकि it was मतलब एक आदमी he's dating four girls at the same time, right. And you know that whole thing of ये कमरे से निकला वो कमरे गए ये कमरे, like actually it was exhausting. And actually, I learned so much from Priyan, Priyan sir, and he actually taught what comedy is. Mm. He is, he's a man, I would say, he's one of the best teachers I had to learn what comedy is. And
he wants to come back very soon, and he's going to say, I'm coming back with you.
Yeah, yeah.
He was not too happy with one of your recent movies. He said, I didn't like it so much. He said,
which one was it?
Houseful. Is okay, okay, okay. But I want to come back. Now, if you go back to him, do you leave your... Matlab the everything is in Priyan sir's hand only. You just come and just do. Sir, aap bolo kya karna hai.
That is what it is. Yeah. That is what it should be with him. He will tell you. He will act it. Matlab, I don't know how he does that. He just takes you through the movie like a cake. She's done the movie. And you don't even know what shot is he taking. Ye kidhar lagne wala hai, kya hone wala hai. But last mein film dekhte hain to and you.
But as a creator, as an actor, don't you feel, I don't even know what's going on. What should I do? You know, Ranbir told me this for Barfi once. He said, brother, I had no idea what I was doing. Come on, stand over here, do this scene. Come and stand here, do this scene. He said, when I went to the poster and I saw it, I said, this is the film I shot. He said he had no clue when he was shooting.
I think those are the best films made when you don't know and you just kind of don't overthink it also, I feel.
But are you ready to let go completely on a set with the director?
I think sometimes you have to because it's his vision. He's the captain
of the ship. It's the trust, yeah. That is the trust you have with the director.
And also box office record and track record also works big time with trust. We come right back, don't go anywhere. Of course, good news. And I haven't had this selection and combination ever. And so it's almost seems like we're meeting Kareena after a decade. I don't know why the whole crew is also saying, sir, pichli baar kab mile the? I said, mujhe bhi yaad nahi hai, yahan pe kab mile. Yahan pe is set par.
Oh.
I have met you before that, but my crew is going to be hounding you. The Indore scenes are going to come back here immediately after this. We'll come right back, don't go anywhere. The good news is that we have all these actors with us. Fantastic, sab top hain. And they can run a country with the GDP of the numbers that they've got in this year. Congratulations, guys, on all the numbers. Thank you so much for joining us. Kiara, you're like the newest little star in the horizon.
I don't know if you can say star.
Mm. Yes, you are. After Kabir Singh, we're going to say this. And that's why I'm saying in front of them also. Yeah. It works very well. Nothing works like money and when it works at the box office. And that is pretty much it. Do you now, and you've got like 2020 is like every 15 days a film is coming out for yours. Isn't it? How many films have you signed up?
I'm inspired by Akshay sir.
Yeah, but that though we all are, but not everybody can sign.
Yeah, but I got lucky.
Are you doing two shifts a day? Have you reached that stage where you're doing a two shift day?
I've done, but no, thankfully not so many two shifts.
But sir, do you enjoy those? I mean, are you missing those days or ever doing a two shift day and those kind of things?
No, I think now I'm very happy with like one or two films a year.
Really? And is that going to continue? You don't plan to do?
Yeah, like two films also I think is a lot of time.
Yeah, actually looking at the...
This time it was Akshay, so it finished fast.
Yeah.
But with other actors, it depends, you know, it takes a longer time.
Yes, from we are saying is 170 days.
So it's it's a long time.
We're going to see her after a year, that'll be crazy. But do you ever chat with your friends and say, how did these actors do like 10 films, 5 films, 15 films a year and always great to be so busy. It doesn't leave you any insecurity at all. On a Friday, if a picture doesn't come, no, it's going to come another month. Doesn't that give you that added confidence?
No, I don't think I don't think like that. That okay, if this doesn't, you want every film to work, and you put that much.
But you have to be realistic also. You can't have six hits in a row, and only one or two people.
Actually, in fact, after Kabir Singh Karan told me, he said, "Listen, don't every film. This is magic.
Yeah.
And we hope that every film is magic like that, but it doesn't.
And this was magic at the box office, and it was a nightmare for a lot of people outside when they just took off after you. Also, that would have also been crazy to know that it's a film. Have you all forgotten it's a film?
Yeah, exactly.
I said, it's a film. People have forgotten it's not real life.
That was exactly what I said. Guys, it's a film.
Yeah, because they live on Instagram, right? So
but
they think that's
a
real life.
It's amazing that it was so impactful and it was spoken as if these were real people. And, you know, they almost made these two characters come alive like that. So
are you scared now when you're doing a new film also to say that, I better up my game a little bit more. That
of
happens.
Of course, I want to be better in every film, with every film. Yeah. And now I hope that like the way people said, Preeti, I hope that happens, like Monica, Monica. Then you know that, I'm assuming that, you know, they've connected with the character, or they like you, or they've accepted you as that character and that role. So
how long do you take for people to get over Geet?
Are we over?
I think they went off. Pooh and Geet went off forever.
Forever. Oh, God.
So even though I loved you in Veeri the Wedding also, I don't remember your character name.
Yeah. No, there are certain characters that will always stay.
Was Pooh bigger than Geet name-wise with the public? Because of the way the characterization was?
Yeah, one was very westernized, one was very Indian and grassroots. So I think they were both very different.
Could you ever be a Pooh? Murke nahi dekha tumhe kaise lega.
Oh God.
Could you ever be that?
I don't think so now, no? I don't know.
But this is only after Taimur or before?
Before also, yeah. That time, it was different, right? It was a different time at that, you know.
But did you ever have that moment in your life when somebody did not actually turn around and see you and he said, how dare he?
I'm actually not like that, yeah. No.
Not even a little bit.
No.
Actors can be vain when they can be, when it's you all can be vain.
No.
You have to look in the mirror and say, main bahut achhi lag rahi hoon aaj.
How dare you?
Of course.
How dare you?
Do you do it?
Are you serious? You've never had that moment, Kareena, ever?
No. Shot ready.
Aapko kabhi aise hua jab aapko kisi ne nahi pehchana ho aapke area mein, supposing if you've gone abroad and somebody's not pehchana.
I don't think that's gonna happen or can happen because he's a huge
I know, but agar nahi hua, would it really affect you?
Didn't you say that on Coffee with Karan? Ki,
kisi ne nahi
pehchana? Ki bas main dua karta hu ki bas mujhe pehchana.
I love that. Bachpan mein.
But kisi ne agar nahi pehchana kabhi
aise. So
but he's like an icon over there. They love him.
Mera kya prarthna
hai ki? Akshay sir, do you know this story?
Ek dua jaadu sab mujhe.
Do you know the story of how when Shah Rukh was mistaken to be you?
Yeah, I heard Shah Rukh talk.
Shah Rukh Khan was at an airport and one lady came in and said, "Bare wow, bahut acche hain. Acha Akshay sir zara yahan pe mere ko autograph de dijiye." So he didn't have the heart to tell her that I'm not Akshay Kumar. He just signed as Akshay Kumar.
Oh God!
So they thought Shah Rukh Khan was Akshay Kumar. That is fact. Slight chashmali pehen rakhe honge shayad.
Oh God!
Is there any city in the world where you can go aram se like this and just go shop? And walk on the street. Ab gaye ho aise, you go for a lot of vacations.
I would say Cape Town.
Really?
That's why he loves it.
Johannesburg or it's such a the sun city is in Joburg.
Cape Town bol raha
hu. I know, but South Africa mein to itne sare log dekhte hain Indian cinema.
Main fir se bol raha hu, Cape Town. Alag hai Johannesburg. और Cape Town के बीच में 3.5 घंटे की फ्लाइट
है। सर मैं गया हूँ शार्क डाइविंग गया हूँ वहाँ पे, बट वहाँ पे भी इंडियंस हैं।
हाँ लेकिन
नहीं पहचाना।
Cape Town में बहुत कम है ना?
Cape Town में बहुत।
So do you go always to Cape Town or have you visited like more than once?
No, I go a lot of time to Cape Town. I like that city.
He loves it.
Isliye meri matlab
production name also.
Name also is Cape of Good Hope.
So that's where you need to find him now. I find it very hard to believe that he's not being recognized there, but yeah. This film, everyone is like after you for the numbers game. Aur kitna paisa kamayegi, good news, this, that. Do you sometimes get irritated now? Yaar, ye peeche pad gaye, kitna paisa main kama raha hoon. Forbes list में कहाँ पे पहुँचा है रॉबर्ट डाउनी जूनियर बस बच्चे हैं बस थोड़ा सा और है तो ये नंबर्स गेम कई बार आपको इरिटेट करते हैं या यू आर वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट
ठीक है बोलते हैं ठीक है हो जाए तो बहुत बढ़िया है इट्स नॉट दैट इट्स गुड यार
हु डजंट लाइक अर्निंग मनी
मतलब करीना आल्सो शी लव्स इट यू लव मनी राइट
दैट जस्ट हैपेंड
दैट इज ओके हाईलाइट ऑफ दिस इज द हाईलाइट
This is all the gym and the yoga.
I bashed him up.
I don't know whether. So you would never know if that was planned by Akshay sir or not.
Keep guessing.
Knowing him. Thank you guys for joining us.
Thank you.
You want to be a little careful, yeah, with her mood in a bit. You're going now. Thank
next
you,
time, do it to her.
अभी पांच छह फिल्में हैं 2019 में खत्म हो जाएगा 2020 बाकी है. Till the next time, guys. I'm going to see you. This has been fun. This is when you have Kareena around, it's always going to be fun. Till the next time, I'll take care. And of course, B4U Entertainment, where the entire interview can be also viewed online.